Another first down. It goes to the 36-yard line. Scott Ware and Colin Ashford make the tackle.